I like the hands. You're very crummy.
That means you can't go to Walmart and do karate. You can't go to McDonald's and do karate. You can't go to school. Hey, whoa, jump spinning kick! You can practice at home or at grandpa's house or something like that. You can practice dojo. But you don't go out in the parking lot of Mickey D's and go, hey, look at my first peen on. That's just asking for problems, okay? Make sense? That's your loose strike. It's not that hard. Stand up. Yegadosh, ready position. Three-step yellow belt. Okay, now, these two guys have a different one than you do. So this is an easy belt.
So, step four is four.
Yellow stripe is all new as far, okay? Blue stripe is all new. But the red stripe is all of Sanchin Kata.
You're a step back, I think.
Not too hard, right? Okay. And the black stripe, you already know.
Oh, yeah. That's a green stripe, right? Yeah. Grab the green tape, I'll give you half the stripe there.
So you already know half the belt. Right inside block. Go. Other left. Inside block, another one, past your nose, and a third one. Now point your elbow, get that thumb out of there, and back fist.
Switch your feet.
Try that again. Do that a couple times. That's number one.
Switch.
Show me your white belt, number one.
Scoop.
On your feet. Try that, say don't forget it a couple of times, okay? Try it again. I give you a sequence. Stand back with that leg.
What do I do?